case you're keeping track, which I'm most certain that you are, I left from work after 17 hours of manual labor straight 6 hours ago. And now I'm in my car, in my uniform, on my way back to work. So, yeah. And I have the hiccups. Welcome to the vlog. We'll see what the day brings. I already saw snow today, and we're 2 days shy of May. So, no. Shift's over. I'm home. I'm sitting in the driveway. I'm gonna get out of the car. My body's so tired. But I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get out of the car. I'm gonna get out of the car, and I'm gonna shake it off. Because players like me, we gotta play, play, play. You know what I mean? And the haters, they're just gonna hate, hate, hate. But I'm just gonna shake it off. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. I said hello.
Dad.
Hello.
I heard you almost kill everybody today.
Yeah, that was almost really bad because I was, it was the intersection and I was in the middle of the intersection and Amanda said, go, go, go. So I started to, but I'm not a fast turner because I'm very new, all right? And Kermit right there looks pretty cute. And she was like, go, and a car started going. And you know, me, I panicked. So I really fast put it into, you know, what I thought was reverse. Turned out to be park. So then Amanda starts screaming and I start freaking out. All the kids in the back are completely silent though because they're probably contemplating their lives and if it was worth it to live this long. So then I finally get into reverse, but by that time the cars already like went around.
And she lived? Yes. Well, here's the good news.
I drove the rest of the way home.
All you have to do is shake it off. Yeah. Shake it off. Hey, hey.
I actually think I'm getting worse at driving the more nonchalant I get about it.
Nice. I'll be back. Going on a little road trip with Amanda. We're going to California. No, we're just going to the store. That would have been exciting, though, right? If we were going on a little road trip to California. But it's just your boring routine. Go to the... I'm going to just shake it off. These people riding their bikes, hanging out down by the lake like it's springtime or something. These are silly. You not know it's winter, January. This is what it feels like. What's going on down here? Is there like a marathon or something? It's a team reunification event. Go team. It looks like fun. One of my personal favorite things about the spring and summer is the sunsets. The prettiest sunsets happen this time of year. So like I got on the phone talking about Little League with another guy and Lan fell asleep and I forgot to get a joke. So I was gonna do, Dylan fell asleep too. Everybody's asleep, there's no joke today. I'm sorry, I've failed you as a person and an individual because I know the only reason you guys tune into the Bergie Blender is to see jokes. But what you're going to have to do is just shake it off, right? Just shake
or
it off.
Listen to yesterday's joke yet again.
Yesterday's joke was good. I don't remember it, but I'm sure it was good.
I did it with Dylan.
Oh. What was it?
Will you remember me?
Sure.
In a minute?
Sure.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
You forgot me. Or you forgot about me or something.
Oh, that was a good joke. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I didn't actually listen to the joke yesterday. I was editing at 3 o'clock in the morning and I was tired. I just put it in. So, yeah. Anyway, sorry the vlog's so short. Hope you keep coming back anyway. Hit the puree button.
And keep on blending.
Cam drop. Everywhere I go is home every time.